guess it's kind of appropriate. The Texas Stock Car Spectacular comes to Corpus Christi Speedway, and a gentleman from Rockstown, Texas, wins the race. Let me get you turn around here, face your fans here.
Thank you all for coming out. I want to thank all my sponsors. I can't remember all of them right now. Especially want to thank Rick Ralph and Bruce Beto. It went for them, the car wouldn't all last, but it's a great time for that car. Thank y'all.
You get it?
Congratulations. Sponsored by Budweiser, Texas Plate Fabrication, DNS Racing, and Barber Automotive. Was it an easy race for you when 23 and 40 got kind of caught up in traffic there, and you were able to open up a little bit of the lead?
Not really. I was worried.
Oh, he was worried. Why were you worried?
Because he kept telling me to slow down.
Uh-huh. What kind of advice is that in a race?
Usually good advice.
All right. Well, congratulations. The car obviously handled really well out there, too.
Yeah, thanks to Rick Rapid, man. He did a real good job.
Final comments? This is it. This was the Texas Stock Car Spectacular. You are the winner.
I wish I had more, but I'm tired.
I think that pretty much reflects everybody. Ladies and gentlemen, one more round of applause for your Super Texas.